Marco.
Howdy. Sure had a lucky break. Where's the warden?
Be right back. Hey, what are you gonna do now? Be a preacher or something?
I'm picking up right where I left off. Only this time, I'm gonna be too smart for the cops.
Yeah. Now listen. I get out in about 2 months. Maybe you and I could team up.
Not me.
I got a tip on an easy haul. A cinch. Small town bank.
Let me see it.
Not now. Maybe. If you change your mind after I get out, what? You understand what a parole means?
Yes, sir. I think I do.
And that the parole board assumes that you intend to obey the law.
Yes, sir. I understand.
And if you don't, that you'll have to serve your remaining 20-year sentence.
Yes, sir.
And the next time, the question of your guilt will be entirely up to the board.
Yes, sir.
Stop that.
That'll be all. Good luck.
Thank you, sir.
Hello, Frisco.
Hello, O'Hara. Kind of off your beat, aren't you?
Well, I've been doing a little work for the parole board. And I've been in a spot to put in a plug for you.
Yeah. You cops are a kind-hearted bunch. Makes me want to throw my arms around your neck and kiss you.
Well, when I find a guy trying to go straight, I like to lend him my moral support.
I don't need any from you.
Have a jelly bean?
No, thanks.
I'll be seeing you, Frisco.
Oak. Hello, buddy.
Hello.
Is there a night train out of here?
If there is, I don't know about it.
Pretty tough guy, huh?
A guy's gotta be tough to get by up here.
You seem to be a regular guy. When I get my pay at the mill, I'll buy you an ice cream soda.
Yeah, I'll be waiting around here until Thursday.
Thursday? Is that when they pay you at the mill?
Yeah.
They pay in cash or in checks?
I don't know about that. Say, what's your racket?
What? I'm an undercover man in a blanket factory.
Hey there, you fellas.
Young fella, buying a horse without the owner's consent is stealing. It's against the law, and you come along with me.
Wait a minute. How much is he worth?
None of your business. Stealing is stealing.
But I need a horse. Maybe I'll buy him. What do you want for him?
Well, $25.
He ain't worth it, mister.
All right. Let's make it 30 and throw in the saddle. By turning the kid loose, it's part of the bargain.
Oh, no. Pay the penalty.
Call him my kid. That's perfect.
Legal? I'm wending about legal business. Besides, you're a total stranger.
Do you want any references? Why, you happen to know anyone in Frisco?
Well, I correspond with the chief of police.
That's fine. I know him well. In fact, I've visited him a long time.
You did?
Yeah. Hey, he spoke of you lots of times. Quite sure he did.
Well, you see, me and the chief correspond a lot. Oh, he sends me lots of circulars and pictures.
Oh, and did he send you any lately?
No, not for months.
Hey, what about the horse? I want my money.
Oh, my friend will take care of that.
$30, won't it? Here you are, boy. I'll see that the kid gets home.
All right, do that.
What do you mean?
They've been trying to get something on me, but I'm too smart for them.
What's that?
Baseball.
Where'd you get them?
Swiped them at the hardware store.
You're taking them right back. Don't you know it's wrong to steal?
Oh, wait a minute.
Come on.
Wait, let's get the horse.
Stop worrying about the $5.
I don't want to put Manowar away. Come on.
How'd he do? I came up with Buddy.
Yes?
He told me about the Gaspers.
Yes?
I believe you have some right to...
We've had enough advice from strangers. Thank you.
Doing under the bed, huh?
What was I doing?
Yeah.
What was I doing?
I don't know. Tell me.
I was laying there. Then, I'll pull your tie off and get it all ready.
Oh, you wouldn't want to do that.
I'll try to.
Why?
If I can, just get this old tie off.
Would you like that tie?
No. It's a little more like.
Well, that. What now? Yes, that's fine. See? No, that's, yeah. Now look, that way up there?
Mm-hmm.
Fine.
It ain't much, mister, but make yourself at home. That's Sissy, and that's Queenie. They're my sisters. Where are you going, buddy? Keep on old man Eager's horse for me. I gotta have a blanket for him. Just sit down, mister. Too dirty to suit you here. You can find a trail outside where you left it.
I'm sorry. My Queenie, but your face is all black.
Well, why don't you give me a bath?
I can't do that.
Yes, you can.
No, I can.
Yes, you can.
No, I can.
Yes, you can.
Here we are. Still in the water. I have to get undressed.
Okay. Can I take off my shoes and buttons?
Want me to help you?
No.
Give me the shoe. That was a hard pull.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah, stand up there. You like to take a bath?
Yes.
You do, huh?
I'm going to take off my garlic dress.
Well, wait a minute. How do you get out of that? Oh, I hear the button. I forgot that.
Like that, you take it off. Put it off like that.
Now what else?
Put this off.
You do?
Yes. Take my pants off. You take my pants off.
Now, come here.
My eyes and my shoes.
Huh?
My eyes.
Your eyes too? Sure, I'm washing your eyes.
Not with soap.
No. But I know you don't like...
What's
the matter with your back?
I need a flashy thing that hurts. That's
the cream. You're mighty dirty, you know that, aren't you?
Sure I am.
Great job.
Maybe the kid told him we're going to take their timber.
He must have had some reason for coming up here. Say, he's gonna be in our way.
There, put this stuff away. I'll go up to Shannon's shack and see what I can find out.
All right.
I'll meet you up on the hill. Don't forget to bring a rifle.
I got you now. Now let me have that right foot. Wait a minute. Let me have the right foot.
It's the right foot.
That's right.
Why don't you give Sissy that too? La, 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 la. Why don't you give Sissy that too?
Put on your dress, huh?
Yeah.
Where's your clean dress?
I don't have no clean dress.
You haven't got a clean dress?
Thank you.
There was
it
that.
Goes this way.
No, doesn't it go down?
No, it goes up.
Well, look, that's all wrong, isn't it?
It is not.
I'm all wrong, huh?
Yeah.
I'll put your little arm through there.
Because you put it wrong side up. I'm going to wait with this stuff.
Yeah. Now we'll take these off too, huh?
You don't take all my pants off.
But I have to. They're so dirty, see? We'll get some clean ones. Now, don't you feel better?
Yeah. You're good.
Don't you speak to me after what you've done to my father.
Oh, you mustn't talk like that, sissy.
It's true. You knew more than you were willing to tell.
How do you get such notions? Well, don't you worry, none, girl. Anytime you want, you can come out of my place and stay. Howdy, stranger. Casper's my name. Glad to meet you.
I heard about you.
Is it all right to discuss our business in front of the stranger?
We've got no business to discuss. And the sooner you get off this place, the better our life.
Our old man owed me $200.
That's a lie. You haven't got anything on paper.
I can prove that when the time comes. In the meantime, we're going to start cutting logs.
If you touch a single tree on this place, I'll...
You'll tend to your own business, or we'll put the whole... We've waited long enough. We're going to start cutting. Hey, what is it all about?
I'm going to town to get the money. Has anyone in that town got $200?
They have in the bank, I guess.
I'll take a look into it.
Oh, it won't do any good. Old man Person tastes us worse than poison.
I might try.
Fronting on the street.
On the front street?
Yeah.
What's the matter, afraid of fires?
No, I'm crazy about parades. I love them.
Parades?
Yeah.
That's a beauty.
Yeah, not bad.
Give me that axe. I'll mark that one over there.
All right.
You fellas have to stop right now.
Oh, yeah?
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Quick, cutting off.
Next time I see you, I'll give you a little more of the same medicine.
You were game, mister, but he was too much for you.
I'll be right, all right now.
You can lean on my shoulder.
Thank you.
I'll be back as I see my banker.
Can I go along, Phil?
No, not this trip. It'll be late when I come back.
I'll leave a light in the shed for you. Your bunk is all ready. Isn't it, Seth?
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Can't figure it out. He says he wants to see parades. Now, you know, Jed, we've never had a parade here.
Nope. Something mighty strange is going on around here. But I'm right on the job. Let's see that signature again.
Get down to business. It won't do my reputation any good to be seen in this kind of a place.
There's a fitting place to do our kind of business, Mr. Perkins. Besides, we all know you're collecting a rent here.
Let's forget about that. Frisco.
Hello, O'Hara. How'd you get way up here?
I just followed my nose. Have a jelly bean? Frisco, you know, I think I could find you in the dark. You're a pretty clever fella. This time you're a big chump.
How do you make that out?
That tin can in the bank across the street won't pay you for your time. Figuring it'll take you 20 years.
Well, if you want those logs out in a hurry, I've got to have choppers. And in order to get choppers, I need some dough.
How much do you...
$200 will take care of everything right now.
Have a little drink? A little drink?
Oh, no. Thanks.
There's 200. That'll hold you for a while. Now get your men rounded up and begin cutting.
Just leave that to me. I'll take care of that.
All right. Bye.
Go on.
Thank you.
Where are you going?
Oh, I feel a little grimy. Think I'll wash up, if you'll pardon me.
Well, but it's upstairs.
Before I could see who it was. $4.50 bill.
Robbed?
Yes, I got robbed.
What'd you do about it?
What could I do? I didn't even have time to think.
Well, tell me just what happened.
Well, I was paid off over here.
Yeah?
And I went down the road, you know where the big trees are?
Yeah.
Well, something jumped on my horse and drug me right off.
To see who it was?
No, I'm telling you, it was dark. I couldn't see who it was.
Do you know how he was dressed?
How could I see how he was dressed? It was dark, I'm telling you.
Well, let's go on.
Trying to figure out how to get away? Now, I've been shadowing you ever since you hit town.
Say, I've been doing some work for the state. I was just wondering if anybody could get out that window, pull this job and get back again in 5 minutes.
No, not unless he growed wings.
Chuck, take your gang, start trimming.
Fine.
Get going, boys.
You're not going to do any more cutting?
No.
No.
Say, listen, after that little dose of medicine you took yesterday, I wouldn't do so much talking.
I'll see to it that you don't go ahead.
Well, what are you going to do?
I'm going to pay you off. One, two, three, $4.50 bills. Come on, gang. It's all up.
Hello, Frisco.
Hello, O'Hara.
Wouldn't mind being friends, would you?
Certainly not.
Say, listen, mister. If you're trying to say Simp stole something, you've got to lick me.
Don't let him bluff you, O'Hara.
Well, I'm going to take a look around town. I'm going to check up. Then maybe you'll laugh on the other side of your face. Well, I'll be seeing you.
Not if I see you first.
Hey.
Where'd you get the dough?
He paid me off.
You should have stalled him.
Here's yours. This 100 is ours, as we agreed that the deal's well filled.
Let me see those. Why, you rotten crook. Those are the same bills I gave you last night. I see through it now. You framed with Chuck to rob you and then sold me out for what you could get. Well, there's 100 you won't get. I'm through with you now. Get out.
Not yet. When you're through with me, you're through for good.
All right, get out and stay out. No, not that way, this way. Give me my 50, Sammy.
Chuck, not paying. Said you framed on him. It was you that held me up.
Oh, he did, eh?
Yeah, well. Said he's gonna put you over the road for this.
Oh, yeah?
Don't let him get away with this. Because if you do, what'll he do next?
Leave it to me, Sammy. He ain't gonna get away with this.
I wonder what's keeping Buddy. He saw the gaspers up around the flume. He went up there late this afternoon to see what they were up to.
Oh, Bud!
I think I'll go and see if I can find him, huh? Come on, sweetie, stop it. Come on, darling, you hungry? Huh? You hungry? Come on, Bobby.
Oh, boy, oh, boy. You sure got even with him that time.
Still hurt?
A little bit, but I can take it.
You certainly did take it. A lot of boys would have fallen.
I ran faster tonight than I ever thought I could, the way you showed me.
Perkins come through?
Yeah, finally. But I had to coax him a little. Guess I was pretty rough with him. What have you been up to?
I had to clean up on that mug up in Shannon's shack again. Say, we've got to take care of him tonight.
What are you gonna...
You and me are going up and cut the plume loose over there, Shaq. And then we're gonna beat it. Come on, we gotta work fast.
Where's the hospital?
Down the camp.
I guess the queen won't be coming back to you anymore. Be a man.
Listen to this, boys. From the chief of police at San Francisco. Man you describe, probably Frisco Kid. Convicted of bank robbery and paroled. Get fingerprints.
That guy that went up to the Shannon place is our man.
Do you think so?
There's no doubt about it.
Then I must get these fingerprints.
You won't need them. We can take care of this ourselves. Can't we, boys? All right, then. Let's come on.
Now, Jim, wait. As an officer of the law,
you keep out of this. The less you know about it, the better. Come on, boy.
Thank you.
Hello. Long distance. Get me the San Francisco Detective Bureau. Identification file. Yeah.
Where's Bill?
Why, he's downtown.
Well, that's too bad. Always wanted to see a Lincoln. Now's his chance.
Sissy, I'll go and get some water.
Hello. Identification file. Hello.
There he is. Come on, get him. Come on, come on. Come on.
What do you want?
You, I reckon.
Me? What for?
You ought to know after what happened to old man Perkins in town last night.
Perkins? I don't know the man.
Well, I reckon we'll have to learn you.
Get that boy. Get that boy. Hey, boy.
Come on, buddy. Let's get some help.
Just 1 minute to tell us what you've done with that money.
I'm telling you, you got the wrong man.
Yes, I suppose in a minute you'll be telling us you're not the Frisco Kid.
Well, Chuck, I guess the boys have done their stuff by this time. Come on, we better get out of here.
I'm gonna drop in at Pete's. I'll meet you at the foot of the trail.
All right. Wait a minute. Where's my dough?
What dough?
Dough, Mr. Jughead.
I don't know. This is all I've got, and that's mine.
Yeah?
What's that?
You dirty rat!
Listen, I'm going to tell you all I know about it.
Well, we've listened to all we're going to.
What makes you think I'm the guilty man?
Well, didn't we get a telegram from Frisco saying that you were a convict? That's enough for all we want to know. Come on, bring that horse in, boys.
Oh, I'm glad you're here.
Where are they?
Oh, they're after them. They'll get him sure. Oh, you've got to do something. Save him.
Now, sissy, I'm afraid the boys are right. He killed Perkins just sure as shooting.
We'll give you one more chance.
Wait a minute now, boys. He's innocent. He didn't do it.
I don't know.
Well, those Gasper boys done it. There's the evidence.
Frisco, you sure got a break. You saved yourself 20 years. Maybe your life.
I gotta hand that to you.
Sorry, Frisco. I've ruined one of your best jimmies.
That's all right. I won't be needing it anymore.
You sure have the right idea, Frisco. I think I'll turn in my badge and take the adjoining 40 acres.
Okay. There is plenty of room.
You better say one thing for me, Frisco. When I work at a job, I throw myself into it.
Yeah? Why don't you try digging a well?